knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be? Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you.
Yeah.
You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away! I should be serving the Emperor, but instead my humble colleagues put me on perimeter duty.
I've seen worse.
Ha!
sensei. Now about those archives. Said his apprentice is at the archives. Right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
Fits like a glove, but for feet. I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh, I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple. We must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
We'll get them out. I prop. What? Are you okay?
Yes, sorry. I have not been this close to fighting for a long time.
I will not be betrayed at a fair trade.
More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help! And kick nefarious trooper butt!
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
Like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And long legs.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname? Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. Kind of the last one in my dimension. No, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
Huh? did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you...
Ratchet, you found my apprentice weapon. Ton, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go...
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defenses. The gauntlet is trying to...
Oh, I hate Slash Doom.
Best of luck.
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Maybe I should ask around. See if someone knows anything.
AT-7461's guidance, you'll reach the top in no time.
Sounds like we got a race to the top to reach the temple.
Defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet.
Thank you.
I couldn't have done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
Monks, perpetual optimism!
Sniper launcher.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the Lombax in this? My sensors are barely functional.
The monks will show us exactly where to find the Lombax. We'll take care of it.
Virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.